Elizabeth Mock. I'm a junior communication major with a minor in political science. My personal style is probably whatever I feel like wearing that day. I have a lot of different items in my closet that are very distinct from each other. So this one was a collaboration between two local artists actually, and these patterns were all hand-drawn. So this dress is just insane because it's got so many details, and every time I look at it, I'm always surprised with something else I find, and it looks pretty good. I bought this actually back when I had blonde hair, and that was when I was like experimenting with a lot of lip colors. These are some of my favorite jackets. Actually, this one is one I wore a lot when I was on co-op actually. I just really like the cut of it more so than the print, because I think a well-cut jacket makes the outfit. This one is just really fun. Tropical leaf prints. This is a denim jacket that I'm actually working on right now. Like I said, I love embroidery work, so I've been trying to embroider a flower on the back of my jacket, but it's taking forever. This one's a really cool one because it's like suede, and I just really like the feeling of it. This one because it's weird. And it kind of freaks my boyfriend out, which is why I like it. These are platform boots, which are awesome to go clubbing in because I hate wearing heels, but I still like being tall. And then I have some random kimonos just for wearing around when I don't feel like wearing anything but have to. I feel like Drexel's fashion scene has some potential, but it could be better. I'm really tired of seeing sweatpants and pajamas everywhere. At the same time, I still see a couple of people who just look so good on the street, and I'm just like, where do they come from? And I really wish that people took the time out to dress up more, just because it's so much fun and you're able to show so much of yourself through what you wear.